Let's dive right in. Begin by visiting zadig.akio.ie in your web browser. You can find the website link in the video description. Click on the latest version of Zadig to download it. Navigate to where it is downloaded and open the file. After the download is complete, go to the folder's location on your computer. In Zadig, go to the Options menu and select List All Devices to view all available devices. From the drop-down menu, choose Bulk In Interface 0, ensuring that the USB ID 0BDA2838 is displayed. This is your RTL-SDR device. Click on Install Driver. Next, visit www.sdrpp.org. Download the latest version of SDR++. Click on the green button which redirects you to GitHub. On GitHub, download the zip folder labeled strpp_windows_x64.zip. After downloading the zip folder, navigate to the folder and then extract all contents. In the SDR++ interface, select RTL-SDR from the source dropdown. This sets up your device for FM radio reception. To listen to FM radio, click on the WFM button, which stands for Wideband FM, used for FM radio broadcasts. Get ready to listen by clicking the play button. Use the frequency controls to navigate to your desired FM station and enjoy the broadcast. I'm vanilla baby, but I ain't no baby. She 28 telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skillet baby. And the thing about your boy is there you have it. You've successfully installed SDR++ and are now listening to FM radio using your RTL-SDR device. We hope you found this guide informative and helpful. Enjoy your radio listening experience.
If you enjoy the video, please consider liking, commenting, and subscribing.